Otto has recovered from the trauma of the murders, and the hotel is finally returning to normal. The road has been cleared of snow, and now I can return to my job in the city. As for Claudia, she was truly evil. She was the murderess, and now she's sitting behind bars. I hope that she will repent.